So this time of year is all about giving back, and we thought it would be nice to give the gift of a holiday makeover.
What a great gift. So we enlisted beauty and style expert David Evangelista to hit the streets and give a lucky lady a new look.
I'm feeling sexy.
Well, it's holiday season here in New York, which means that we are all very busy New Yorkers. And although we have so many parties to attend, we don't always have the time to look our best. So today I'm meeting up with fashion and style expert David Evangelista to give one very lucky New Yorker an early present, a holiday makeover. Let's go get him.
Baby, hold it. And let me holler at you.
I love it. You're working already.
I am pounding the streets already looking for someone to give someone the special holiday gift early, right?
Okay, so it's the holiday season. What are we doing out here today?
I am ready to give someone a holiday makeover. They have to be out there somewhere. Should we try and see if we can find someone?
Yes.
Do you want a makeover?
Somebody. Who needs a makeover?
I know you're a little tinier, so I'll put it above your head because you're more beautiful than I am. People are reading the sign. Oh, this could be a woman right over here.
This woman?
You have a lot of holiday parties coming up?
Sure.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
It's an $800 makeover.
Oh, yeah?
It's the best colors in New York City.
It is. It's
the
right
best hairstyles in New York City. Maybe? 2 hours? Please, let us make your mom look fabulous for the holiday.
Yeah, I'd like to do that.
Let's do it. Oh my God, can I have a holiday hug? Hey, let's get out of here. We'll see you in a few hours.
So tell me what you have planned this afternoon. You have an event this afternoon.
Radio City Music Hall for the first time.
Oh, for the first time? It's very exciting.
That's so exciting. Well, I mean, you have all the stuff to go to, correct? And we're going to have your tree decorated before you know it.
Okay.
All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm handing you off to David now because you are in very good hands, and I'm going to let him work his magic.
I will. I'm going to do one thing. I want you to rip this sign up and say, we did it finally. Hey, rip it up. Come on, get it out. Get that English out. No more bad hair days. No more bad hair days.
That's it for bad hair days.
Exactly. We'll see you later. We'll
go. Okay, bye.
I'm sexy and I know it.
One little touch up.
Check it out.
Are you ready to see yourself and face the holidays with a smile on your face and a twinkle on your head?
I'm very excited.
Okay, here we go.
Wow.
I know.
Great.
Look at it. Beautiful.
How do you like it?
I love it.
Beautiful.
Love it.
You can face all the holidays with a smile and knowing that you have your look intact, right?
Thank you.
Yeah. I love that.
Sandwich and I'm all over it. All I need is Rob on my lap. And then you on the other lap.
How about that?
Santa. How are you? You're also beautiful. Thank you for having me on.
She looked fantastic and she wasn't that excited because she was nervous.
She was so nervous. She tweeted me today before we went on. I love your bangs too, by the way.
Thanks.
She tweeted me earlier before I went on. She goes, please, I was so scared. She said, I was just so in shock that you picked me. And I'm like, I thought you were great. You needed a little bit of a
holiday. Yeah, I was going to say, she needed to be picked just a little bit.
It took us 2.5 minutes to get
Sarah somebody. And I were like, oh my God, please, Lord, like, can I please find someone? You
it
know?
Didn't take any time at all.
I'm sure.
But you were talking about your new hair product, so I want to talk about what we have going on here.
Yeah, I launched a Hair Carolina Home Shopping Network, HSN. You can find it all on hsn.com or davidevangelistabeauty.com. Mm-hmm. A wide array of products, no guaranteed, no residue, no buildup. My hairspray is the number one hairspray at HSN.
Great.
The shampoo and conditioner.
And you have dry shampoo.
It's no talc. No talc. It's all rice star. So no white line when you spray it.
Okay. I want to get some holiday tips from you while you're here when it comes to hair. What can we do with our hair for the holidays?
You know, I always say to people when they ask me that question is think out of the box, literally.
Glitter,
jump out of the
tinsel.
Present and say, you know what? What do you say? What?
Glitter, tinsel.
I mean, some holly, you know, right. Some eggnog splashing on. No, it's really just think out of the box and, like, just have fun with it. You know, throw a sparkly clip in.
Yeah.
You know, the trends this season are.
Get some bangs.
I would love a bang, but bald and bang into there, okay?
What
do you want?
Okay. Yes. Can we talk about this jacket you have on?
Oh, this, yeah.
You guys, this is, look at this.
Logo, they're
Connected.
Grabbing me. Help me, please.
Isn't that cool?
Look at that.
No, I love this jacket.
Yeah.
I got it. It's a sweater built into a jacket.
Love that.
So it gives me a neck.
That's good. We like having necks. Yesterday, I wore a double ponytail. That was outside of the box.
Definitely. Did you adorn it with any hair accessories?
Well, Angie did it, and she took my own hair and wrapped it around in like.
Well, you know, I love a perky pony for the holiday. You know, I've done it on many shows before. It's really a ponytail. You put it on top of your head.
Yeah.
Set it in some big hot rollers, Velcro rollers, take it out. It's all like...
Oh, I love that, actually.
Yeah.
You know what else is good for the holidays is the headbands, right?
Headbands are awesome. I like a little thin, with some sparkle on there.
Yeah.
Feathers are big.
David, what do you hate? What hairstyles do you hate? What do you hate to see when you're out there?
This?
Yeah.
No, I'm not like it. I don't know, just, you know, dated things, you know,
yeah.
Just a little bit, you know, dated is when you look in a picture and you look at Holly, you're like, God, I look so beat up and busted.
Yeah. Like, what? Yeah. Somebody who's got really short hair like Jackie does. I mean, she looks so great in this.
I love it. I say slick it back, slick it to the side, you know, make it a little more dramatic.
Yeah.
And play it up with the eye makeup or the lips.
And say Holly. Maybe some Holly.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's stuck.
What?
It looks like it moves, not that it's stuck to her hair.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Same like
exactly.
This. My eyebrows move.
Here's the most important question.
Yes, give
Will
it to
you
me.
Do this again next week?
Next week?
Yeah.
I have to talk to my people.
I know, that's right.
Amy, where are you? My paintball.
Well, whenever you can come, we
love
it.
Of course, I love you guys.
Here's the thing, we're going to have people write in, send us an email at newyorklive@nbcuni.com and tell us why you deserve a makeover by David.
Really?
That's enjoyable.
Yes. Or go to David Evangelista Beauty on Facebook and say like, and we'll talk to you there.
By the way, I'll
forward you all the emails.
Okay, by the way, David, Amy's in my ear, and she's the one who said, tell him he's got to do it next week.
Amy, help!
Looks like you'll be back. David,
thank you. Oh my God, thank you guys. And I'll see you next week.
Okay.
That's great.